Okay, let's buy this toy.
Delivery, let's just say, now. Hold it! Huh? What? Who are you?
I'm you from the future. I see that you are buying a Thomas toy which is cost $99. Very expensive and is not good for a 17-year-old.
Oh, come on, man. I just want to make a toy review. That's all.
Doing a toy review with a new toy does not help you at all. You should consider yourself making a toy review with the toys you already have.
All right, man. If you insist.